kids, to understand this story, you need to know that your Uncle Marshall was doing something that lots of college kids do. How do I say this? He was, let's say, eating a sandwich.
Dude, I heard the dean is coming. Put out your sandwich.
Hey!
Good afternoon, sir. I'm Marshall Erickson.
Sir? No, please. Just call me Ted.
Okay. Dean Ted.
Whoa. Someone's been eating a sandwich.
What? No. Really? I don't know, because I don't even know what sandwiches smell like. My parents are going to donate a lot of money to this school.
So you're bottom bunk. That's cool. I wanted the top bunk anyway.
What do you mean?
I'm your new roommate.
So unfair.
I didn't realize Ted wasn't the dean until later that night.
You're not the dean.